going to the Florida Strawberry Festival. Say hi to my mom and my sister. So we're going. First time in many, many years. So it's gonna. We're
it's
gonna
my
see.
First time, right?
It's your first time.
No, stranger.
So we're gonna see what they're giving. I'm just out here for the food. And you can call me whatever you want to call me, but I'm just out here for the food. And yeah, so I'll come back to y'all once we get in and do what we dang. And do what we gonna do. So I took my turkey leg piece, right? And I dipped it.
Huh?
For me? I'm doing a video. Today we are going to the zoo. I'm excited. I'm going by myself. just me and my camera. Go there and see. Y'all, so I think I probably came on like the wrong day because there's a lot of children out here. It look like it's like a spring break trip or something. So it's a lot of kids out here and I don't want to be recording people's children, you know? So you may not think too much. Oh, look at this. This flash pad. So, yeah, so we're just about to walk around and see what's out here. So this is gonna be interesting because I'm by myself and I'm just walking around holding up a camera. People just gonna be looking at me, and usually I'd be like, I like that, but still not my comfort zone this year. So let's have a good time. Oh, what's over here? Iguana, y'all, I ain't gonna lie, y'all. I am scared out of this world. Ain't nothing even over here. I'm scared to be over here by my goddamn self. I'm scared. A blue iguana, where at? Let me get the fuck. I'm scared. Because I don't know if something gonna be up above. Listen, when I say we are, I'm trying to conquer my fears, honey. Alligator, crocodile. Oh, look at this. Oh, well, I know where I'm not going. I'm definitely not going in there. No thanks. I'm good. I'm too scary. Okay. All I want to do is feed the giraffes. That's all. I just want to feed the giraffes and go. Where is the giraffes? What the fuck was that? Did somebody just go in there? Y'all, my nerve is way too bad. Oh, a squirrel. Oh, a couple squirrels. Okay. Okay, it's a couple squirrels. What the fuck? Y'all, I'm too scared. What is that? I don't want these squirrels in my way. Look at the squirrels. I'm scared. AF. Why are you looking at me? Back the fuck up, bruh. Back it up. Look at the birds. Oh, that's a big one.
Oh, yeah, we're not
gonna be. Hey, man. Back up, bruh. Look at the birds, y'all. Oh, wow. Oh, my goodness.
Super friendly.
Oh, my gosh. Hi. Oh, hey. Mexican spider monkeys. Those were interesting. All right, where to next? Let's, oh my gosh, look y'all.
one is that. So those are the high-end, baby, what? High-end Sniff. Okay. Are they mating? Are they mating? Oh, I think they're mating. I don't know what they're doing. Unless they're just cleaning each other. Oh, there's more birds, y'all. I don't want to get too close because, you know. See what else I can find.
Like
a heart. Oh, wait, there's one right here. Uh-oh, I hear some noise. Let's see what's making that noise. Oh, it's over here. Doing pretty good, I think. What y'all think? I think I'm doing pretty good. Oh, look at the pigs. I'll come back around that way because somebody's just staring at me. Let's see what's over here. One thing about the zoo, it's gonna stink real bad. Oh, look. Wow. Look at the warthog, y'all. Real life Lion King around here.
You have to wait. Don't push me.
Girl, where am I going? I don't even know where I'm going. Don't call him over too close now. Okay, what's up? Oh, a cougar. Where is it? I don't see it, y'all. I don't see the cougar, though. So, oh well. Something's making noise. Those are the birds. Those are birds. I've seen enough birds already. My mama has birds. I hadn't seen birds since I was two. My mama loves birds, so I haven't seen enough birds.
The behavior is only behavior.
I just want the giraffes. That's it. All I want to do is just feed the giraffes. That's all. I can't find them. Do they have elephants out here? Oh, giraffes, boom. Wait, which way did they go? This way. Didn't I just, oh, shit. Didn't I just come this way? Damn, let me go this way.
We will give the...
Oh, what is this? Oh, it's a sheep. A sheep. Yeah. Look at the sheep and the goat. I'm trying to eat. I don't eat empty. Y'all look at the line. Get it, y'all. I'm just trying to eat. I found the giraffes. So let's go feed them.
Did you like?
Oh, look at it. Like, nah.
Looks like he's trying to take a break.
Alright, y'all, so as I figured, my hair was going to poof up with this humidity, this Florida humidity. So I'm just sitting here waiting to feed the giraffe. He was trying to get his attention, but he just wants this branch right now. So, let's see. He's still on his face on that branch, so I'm going to wait until he's ready to eat some real food. Cause that's really all I came out here for, was to feed the giraffe. I do want to see a lion though, if I can. All right, I'll be back. Oh, he's ready.
Ma'am, you've been waiting here.
Sure. Thank you. Thank you. There you go, buddy. Alright, y'all, so I fed my giraffes. Now I can kick rocks. I hope you wanna. Let's see what's over here. Oh, a Florida black bear. An Indian rhino. This way. Do I have to walk into something? I have to walk in there? Let's see. I'm over here like, do I have to walk in there? Because I really don't want to. I don't think I do. I think I just stand right here. Okay. The Indian rhino, y'all. Just chilling too. That water nasty. He's sleep. Uh-oh, no, yep. You don't want to move? Oh, he's speaking. Oh, there he is. Oh, he's speaking. Can you hear me? Or maybe it's bugs in his ear. I don't know. But there's the rhino. I'm about to go because I done sweated my hair out. That is not cute. I'll get out of here. Let me see what else I can find and I'm gonna go. You know, a lot of these animals are not out. I'll get out of here. I'm ready to go. That's enough for that. I think it's time to skedaddle. So, let's get out of here. I did want to see the lion and stuff. Like I said, a lot of these animals are not out.
Those are way too high.
A lot of these animals. Out. Here's the giraffes. Giraffes. Oh my God, I really fed the giraffes. That's crazy. Look at the cheetah. I found the cheetahs. I found the cheetahs. They sleep though. They sleep. Everything is just not it today. I just want to show y'all this. So now I'm getting out of here for real. is definitely a cute little place to go during the spring break with the kids. Oh, I don't care. So I'm not here by myself. But I did what I wanted to do, which was be the dress. So I'm good to go. What's over here? So that is it from me at the Central Florida Zoo and Botanical Garden. It was nice. Like I said, a lot of the animals were asleep or I just could not find them. This zoo has been around for a minute. Like, when I say a minute, I mean like years. Like, it looks good. Like, the upkeep is great. But you know, I definitely feel like they could do a little something, some extra stuff. Like, they got this thing and it ain't even open. But I guess it's because it's not a busy season. So, I don't know. It is what it is. I did what I had to come out here and do. So, that is it for this vlog. I hope y'all enjoyed. Everything is everywhere. But until next time, J King. Later.